American troops have not only occupied Ulster but are arriving in increasing numbers in England. A quote from John Amery,